Finally, I got the chance to take a ride on the train 18, now christened the Vande Bharat Express. I started my journey from the gangetic city of Allahabad. The train was late by about 9 minutes, but on its entry, even though the train has been running for over 45 days, passengers were eager to capture the train on their mobiles. Clearly, the train is garnering admiration for its generational difference from the other rolling stock of the Indian railways. The train is indeed generations ahead of other premier trains in the country. The plush interiors compare well with train sets in Europe. The driver cab is absolutely contemporary and significantly more comfortable than the Spartan interiors of other locomotives of Indian Railways. Train 18 is not really a new innovation. Under the skin, it is an LHB train with traction motors. The automatic doors that remain closed when the train is running is a safety feature that first appeared on the Tejas cars. The bogies of the Tejas cars have been designed for a top speed of 200 km per hour. The same bogies, modified to include traction motors, now do service under the Train 18. Train 18 is all set to transform train services in India and put them at par with the best in other parts of the world. Trains hauled by locomotives will soon disappear from Indian tracks. Just as we bid goodbye to steam and meter gauge trains, in a few years, we may have to say a tear-filled, emotional goodbye to these vintage trains. Train 18 will soon lay the path for the Train 20 and other train sets. Exciting times on the Indian Railways. The ICF needs to be congratulated for showing that it can be done in India. A 200 km per hour train can reduce the travel time between Delhi and Mumbai to 7 hours and become a viable alternative to air travel. The introduction of fast train sets may also begin the end of named express trains. Trains will soon be identified only by the timetable schedule.